I'm Tracy Sable. Tonight on EWTN News Nightly, a total of four objects seen flying over the U.S. have been shot down. We have reaction from Capitol Hill. Plus, Pope Francis offers prayers for those in Nicaragua, Turkey, and Syria in his Angelus on Sunday. We're at the Vatican. Join us tonight.